Hello, food tubers. It's Christmas. It's a time of spices, of good cheer, and of alcohol, all combined in my very special Christmas cocktail, ginger nut fizz. For this, you need a bottle of ginger wine. This is, it's getting on a bit now, but its sisters were very nice, so I'm gonna open that. Let's see what it tastes like. I never go anywhere without my bottle opener and corkscrew, and here we go. Oh, that's good. All right, let's try it. Cheers. Well, that's really good. That's better than I expected it was gonna be. It's gingery, it's not too sweet, and it's fruity. Just the thing for this cocktail. But you know, it could be a really cold winter. I don't think you're gonna have too much ginger, so I'm gonna add a little bit more. I've got some root ginger here. I'm just gonna cut a little bit off. And then scrape it with my trusty penknife. I think ginger is quite a remarkable plant. It's one of the tragedies of foraging in this country, at least. There is no real comparison. There's nothing that matches ginger. You can replace lots of other herbs and spices. Ginger, no. We want this to happen very quickly, so I'm going to grate the ginger. I'm using about an inch of ginger, which I think will be enough. Might actually be more than enough, but I like ginger a lot. We don't want bits of ginger floating around in our cocktail, so I'm going to tie it in a muslin bag. That's all we need. It's a Boy Scout knot. It's not really good. I was never really good as a Boy Scout. I got chucked out in the end because I couldn't tie knots. But that'll do, it'll be good. This is gonna go in a pan. And then I'm gonna put some of the ginger wine in here. I don't think it's worth putting all of it in. All we need to do is get the ginger flavor out. This is a way of doing it. So maybe a quarter of a bottle, there we go. Right, lid on, off we go. Here we go. It doesn't need to boil, it just needs to be warmed through for about 3 or 4 minutes. Well, this has been heated through for about 4 minutes and allowed to cool. And I'm just gonna have a little taste. And wow, that is incredibly gingery. I'm gonna pop it into my jug. I've got lovely clean hands, so I'm allowed to squeeze out the muslin bag. I've got extra ginger in there. I think a drop more ginger wine is in order. I'm not very good on quantities, I just guess. Basically, I can't be bothered with recipes, but if you want to know all the details, they are below. This is a very, very special ingredient. It is sweet chestnuts in brandy. There's quite a bit of sugar in there. I'm just gonna give it a try. Oh, and it's very, very sweet. You get a lovely hit of brandy. And of course you get the wonderful nutty flavor of chestnuts. Sweet chestnuts, a most underused ingredient. I don't know why we don't bother with them in this country. And of course, sweet chestnuts are very Christmassy. One of the great things about this is once you've taken the chestnut brandy off, still got the chestnuts, and these are rather superb on their own, all chopped up and put in a cake. I'm going to add the chestnut liqueur to the ginger wine. I don't think we need too much. There's already quite a bit of alcohol in here. There we go. This is a long drink. For long drinks, you need ice. And it's a ginger nut fizz. Where's the fizz coming from? It's coming from my soda siphon. I don't know why everybody laughs when I get my soda siphon out. I'm very proud of it. This is my 21st birthday present. And it's lovely and it's such fun. Here we go. Whoa. And a bit of a stir. And we're ready to serve. Here we go. Get some cubes in there. Right, well, here we go. Cheers. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's real gingery bite, real gingery punch to it. And it's warming and cool at the same time. I think that's rather a good drink. I don't like drinking alone. I poured an extra. The camera crew looked pretty thirsty to me. Here we go. So what do you think? Is it good? Well done. Well, the camera crew like it. If you like it too, give us a thumbs up and leave your comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to River Cottage Food Tube. Cheers.